To help a child learn about the sense of sight, you can have them try to draw a picture without looking. You can either ask the child to close their eyes or give them a blindfold. Then they can try to draw a picture of themselves. Next, the child can take off the blindfold or open their eyes and draw themselves again. When they are done, you can talk about what it was like when they couldn't see compared to when they could. This activity helps them learn the value of the sense of sight.